I really do find it quite difficult to tell whether our accent is really confusing or if people are really just stupid. We're at the Cheesecake Factory and it's about a 5 to 10 minute wait, so they asked for a name. Dad goes Ashwell, and they're like, sorry, Ashwell? So he's like, Ashwell, A-S-H-W-E-L-L. To which they wrote down Ashwire. In what way does well sound like wire? I really do think that some people are just either really stupid or just don't pay attention.
Bread.
Bread.
Probably before we get charged.
Yeah, we probably did get charged, I don't know. It's fancy bread and it's warm.
Factory burrito grande.
With that. Pulled pork. Oh, Jesus. Pulled pork sandwich. What did you get, Mum?
Chicken, mashed potato, and broccoli.
There you go, everything's gone blue, and Dad isn't here yet.
Yes.
Feels. How on earth are you supposed to get your mouth around that?
Oh, it's Dad, he'll get his mouth around it.
What is that, exactly?
It's barbecue sauce.
No, the burger.
It's onion rings, burger and bacon, I think.
Right.
Hello.
I've got three packages.
See?
I wasn't expecting these yet. I'm guessing they're from the online store I was meaning to tell you guys about. Maybe I did tell you guys, I can't remember. 99gamers.com. It's a site that's run like entirely by the community. You pay with this virtual currency called coins. One coin equals $1. And I've purchased a few games for pretty cheap, so this is probably some of them.
The box is a little scruffy, but... Oh, it's got... Oh, sweet. You just put that in it. Okay, it's got a couple marks on it, but that's alright. Super Mario Sunshine. We play. And that one, because it was cheap. Yay.
Whoa. So these two people that were here yesterday who were supposed to have... Oh. Were supposed to have supposedly cleaned this entire house. One of them, the woman who came, there was a man and a woman. The woman is claiming to have cleaned the entire house for about 5 hours. And... She has quite clearly not done that. She's rinsed out the ensuite bathtub upstairs.
She
rinsed it out. There's more flies now. And nothing else. She's literally rinsed it out. We are now in the process of cleaning this entire place. She watched Mum and Emily, or Mum and Dad, or whoever it was, clean this kitchen yesterday. This cleaner woman watched them clean it. We've just been doing the skirting boards and stuff upstairs. And all of the curtain rails are falling off, so Dad's trying to fix those, but it's not working, and that's where that bang was. I think it just fell. So, let's sue some bitches. So Dad was just putting the railing back up, and that one's fallen and hit him, so... GG. To the lady who said that she supposedly was here till 4 o'clock cleaning, this is my mum. Here at 5 o'clock, 5:15, on the next day, still cleaning. And it's filthy. She rinsed the bath out. And even that she did crap.
Yeah, this house is definitely clean.
We just found a GameCube.
I found a GameCube.
That, yeah, I was here. I said claimed. Is there no cables?
No.
Still, it's a GameCube. Just a random GameCube in one of those.
It doesn't work,
a bit claimed though, and we also don't have the cables. Possibly just what we need. Home Depot, it even looks like just like B&Q. Alright.
Nitro!
That's all I got from the Home Depot. We picked up a few things like screws and rubber gloves and toilet brushes, but we still can't find a vacuum cleaner because the one that was supplied doesn't vacuum clean. Emily's eating M&M's. Give me an M&M. And with a little handiwork from my pap and some money, this is now up. Dad bought a couple screws or something like that. Attach this on properly. That does not move at all. As he said, you could swing off of that. And this one we didn't do, but this one is staying up. Where is it? There it is. It's looser than the other one, and I'm not exactly going to be swinging on that. The only annoying thing is there's a few of those hoops missing, or a few things that attach onto the hoops missing, which is kind of making the curtains stick out a bit, which is a bit annoying, but it should be all right. So I have curtains there now. We are still staying in the hotel until tomorrow. It's possible we'll have to book in for a bit longer, because this house is not livable yet. And it turns out we've just been through our air freight stuff. We do not have bedding, pillows, duvets, anything like that, towels. We don't have any of that. So we've got all our clothes, but nothing else. So that sucks. We also had to buy a new vacuum cleaner because the one that they provided here does not suck anything up. For example, that there, that muck, would not get sucked up. So it doesn't suck anything up. I got like an iron, I believe, an ironing board. I had to have the ironing board on mine and Emily's lap on the way home because it wouldn't fit in the boot. And a few other things. I've got a lot of food, but yeah, so we should be able to move in hopefully soon. I'm going to be buying a new desk, hopefully a new chair, and I don't know if I'm going to have enough for the Wii U and Smash, but still. The thing I said earlier, 99gamers, definitely check it out. I believe you can actually sign up on 99gamers.com/NateWantsToBattle. I watched him and that's how I heard about it. And it gives you like, it enters you into a competition to win a free game. So that's pretty good. But yeah, definitely check it out. You have to sell, I think there's like, you've got like a limit of about 10 or 8 or 10 buys before you have to sell something before you're allowed to buy again. So I like bought, that was my own hair. I bought like a Tomodachi Life premium demo, whatever it is, code. Hello hair, there we go. Which got sent to me immediately, and then I just relisted it, so I'm hoping that sells. If not, maybe I'll get Zach or someone to buy it, and then I'll buy it back. I don't know. But yeah, I'm going to end the vlog here. Definitely check it out, and I've got a few other games on the way, I believe. So yeah, thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then. Oh, also, I beat Classic Mode on 9.0 with Ganondorf. And there's apparently a Gengar and Diancie event coming up, or two separate ones. Need to get those, since I missed the Heracross and, was it Magma? Heracross and Pinsir event, I missed that. See you guys tomorrow.